Hi loves, welcome back to my channel. For those who don't know me, I go by name of Unfiltered Giddy, and if you're new here, definitely subscribe to this Unfiltered Film Honey. So loves, on today's video we're actually going to feature Ogogo Skhosteni, also known as Udumi, guys. So yesterday, guys, I saw a video on Facebook and it was getting recorded. Apparently Udumi went on a live Kafonia Monday go TikTok, and she was addressing some issues. Ogozi, yes, she cheated, but that's not the reason enough for Umondo Gutamshiye, guys. And also, she was even addressing Amasai chicks that were with Umonde when Yena and Umonde were like splitted, guys. So she was basically saying Gutsi, she thanks them for holding her husband up until he realized Gucci, he still wants her back and stuff like that. She is not going anywhere and stuff like that. So here's the life, guys. I will share the rest of my opinion after this video. So guys, if you don't understand Isutune, this is what she was saying in that video, is that she is so grateful to all the women that has been with Monde during their breakup. you guys did help, like you did him good in terms of like maintaining him and being there for him during like that difficult time. But it's unfortunate that he has to come back now. And even in that video, she even admitted of cheating. And she even said, how can a husband leave her wife just because of cheating? That's what she said in her own mouth, guys. So, yeah. Basically, that's all she was saying. She's so grateful. And obviously, apparently, there's other chick that's still with Umonde. And Umonde apparently is telling them, the only reason why Ukokos Koteni and I are still together is because of Umtana that they have together. Not because of they are back together as in a relationship or as a husband and wife and stuff like that. That's what Umonde is telling the other chicks. So yeah, Ulona, this Kimang Ukokos Koteni is basically saying, that's not true. They are still together right now. But she is grateful, they were able to help him out during their breakup in terms of, you know, cloth and stuff like that. So, guys, when it comes to Ukokos Koteni, let's just be honest. Like, yo, I don't know whether she's trying to trend or a... Or kwenzakalan, guys, angazi. Yes, that watching that video was funny, guys, and more especially if you understand Isotho, it was funny. But obviously, the only reason why she did this because of she knows Ukuthi she does get numbers. So if she took that phone yakamond and see all those things, people will start talking, us will start making videos and stuff like that, and she will trend for that thing again. Wait a king, yo, and sibancane guys, yo, guys. But anyway, that's my 2 cent opinion when it comes to this whole situation. Akinamanzi, guys. I don't have words to say. Like, how do I feel about Ulona going on a live and doing all these things and stuff like that? Obviously, it was funny to watch. It was, but one thing I know about Utumi is that she likes cloud. Yeah, it's under it cloudy, and apparently she's not getting it anymore as she used to be back then. So the only way to get it cloud is going on like Monday's phone, going on a live and seeing all those things. Like, it's hard to believe there even is a woman that is being with Ulona Kimang Umonde. I don't think that's the case. She just wanted to trend, hence why she decided to do this video. I don't think it's because of Vele Umonde was cheating or Umonde was with another woman and stuff like that. And guys, if you know Ukuthi, when did they break up and when did they get back together, who is Zahalang? But anyway, do share on your comment section Ukuthi bahlukane nini and bayabuyelana nini, guys. Because I would like to know, because I'm not quite sure. But anyway, that's my 2 cent opinion regarding this whole situation. Do feel free to share yours on the comment section down below. Let's just talk about it. And if you're new here, definitely subscribe to this Unfiltered Fam Honey. As I always say, kumnandi apha umelindoni. What are you waiting for? Emitting it. Do subscribe so that you can become a member of this Unfiltered Fam Honey. I love you guys. Bye.